Well, hello, hello, all my amazingly beautiful Zodiac family. My name is Libra Empress, and we're going to be discussing the Two of Spades, better known as the Hanged Man. This is a card that's in the Jane Austen Tarot deck created by Jacques Oakley as a paid homage to the late, great, and most beautiful Miss Jane Austen. This card signifies waiting. The story behind this card is, one can gain knowledge in a period of waiting and reflection. Catherine Morland of Northanger Abbey loves to pass the time by reading. Alright, thank you so much for listening to me. My name is Libra Empress. Please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share. And join me again for next time's tarot. Stay safe, know you're loved, and have a beautiful, wonderful day. Love you, bye-bye.